বনির জন্মদিনে কৌশলীর থেকে শুনিনি বনির কিছু পজিটিভ ও নেগেটিভ দিক। আর বনির জন্মদিন সেলিব্রেশন নিয়ে জানতে চোখ রাখুন আমাদের চ্যানেলে।
Hi friends, this is Koshani
and this is Bonnie here.
Yeah.
Coming.
So we plan to go live today.
Yeah, because we are best buddies and we are going to talk about us today, how much we love each other, how much we hate each other.
So I'm sure you're going to like love you will love to know like how much I hate Bonnie, right?
Yeah.
Then I like Bonnie. So.
And they'll love to watch me saying that how much I love you.
Yeah. So, for me, you always have to appreciate.
Yeah, so you go with the negative points or you go with the positive?
So you start first today.
Negative points?
Let's break the rule, like ladies first. Okay. You start.
I'll start off with the positive points?
Yeah, positive.
Or I'll go with the negative
points. You have to face the consequence after that.
Okay, fine. Then I'll talk about the positive points only. Because negative, I'll just throw it outside. I think her positive points are that she is very caring.
Mm.
And she loves... shopping. And her best part is that she loves eating, which I love too, so that is why she's like my best buddy. And then she loves the person who she's with whenever like she's thinking that this person can be considered to be my best buddy, which I am right now. So that is why you love me.
I
so
love
much.
Whoever is very close to me and I can
yeah.
go to any extent for that person. That
exactly.
is what
and
he means
yeah.
but he got jumbled up then.
Yeah, because I'm thinking of too many things right now and I'm only coming up with negative things.
I have given you so many gifts. That is
yeah,
also
she,
like
that
I've
is
made
said, you're
all
a
the No, that is not the point. But the point is that I have made all the special days. I've tried to make it larger than life.
Yeah, exactly. We don't have girlfriend boyfriends. So that is why we only go on dates on 14th February. And we go for movies. We go for partying together. Everything.
Indirectly,
we
you're trying to flirt with me?
Why not?
While going live?
Why? I cannot flirt with my best buddy.
You have to leave some chance at least.
Okay,
everywhere.
Fine. Single boys, keep a try. And keep a track what she's doing. So you go with my positive points right now.
Okay. His positive points. I like Bonnie because he's very caring, seriously. And second, he's very down to earth. Like to anybody. All his fans. Anybody who comes to click a picture, he never rejects, never denies. And he is always like, yeah, like I'm on for the picture. And thirdly, the best point about Bonnie is that he respects every individual, be it anyone, like his family member, his friends, his relative, anyone. And fourth, I think he tries giving surprises, but he fails to do so because I am more expertise in that thing. And fifth, I think, like I'm now continuing with the negative also. So
what?
Like it's like... I can't always say positive about him. He's like good enough with girls, but the problem is that he loves staring at all girls. So that is the problem with whoever.
No, that
he
is
says.
The problem of boys, not only me.
He's like, he has already said in a lot of interviews that 118 times he has fallen in love with girls and all that. But those are instant stories built up by him.
It's not instant.
No, you
I
don't have
fallen.
So much demand. So
I
you
have fallen. Yeah,
that is
so
different. And he falls in my love every day. So he's like...
And almost 150 girls have fallen in love with me.
Oh my God. Oh my dog. This I can't believe. Obviously, this was for you guys who don't know Bonnie closely. And one more thing is that he respects his parents also and he obeys them. And
I respect your parents also.
Haan, mane all. Parents, matlab, everyone
like
in that
everyone's
category.
Everyone's parents. My friend's parents. So that is what she's trying to say.